The next section is 3.3 bar graphs. A bar graph is the form of graphical representation of data. The length of bar shows the quantity of different components of the given data. These bars are of uniform width with equal spacing between them. They can be either horizontal or vertical. If you take your graph note, the first page for index, serial number, date, objectives, page number and sign. Next, exercise 3.2, the first question. Here is the table which shows the area covered by 6 different types of trees in 5900 km square forest in Karnataka. Show this data as a bar graph. Types of tree: take, sal, bamboo, sandalwood, aru, others. Area covered kilometer squares. Take 1800, sal 150, bamboo 750, sandalwood 450, aru 250, others 2500. Now write down the solution. On a graph paper, draw the horizontal axis OX and vertical axis OY. Draw horizontal axis OX and vertical axis OY. Second point, along OX make trees and along OY makes area covered. In graph mentioned OX as types of trees, OY mentioned area covered. Third point, choose each bar of width 1 cm with 1 cm space between two bars. Fourth one, choose the scale as 1 cm is equal to 250. Next, find the height of the each bar would be as follows. First, finding the height of the take. You can find the height of the bar. So here taking 1 cm is equal to 250. So 1 by 250 into the area covered of take is 1800. So the value is 7.2 cm. The bar height is 7.2 cm. Next one, sal. The height is taking 250, so 1 by 250 into the covered area of covered is 150. So the height of the sal is bar is 0.6 cm. The next one is bamboo. Same, 1 by 250 into the bamboo covered 750. So the height of the bamboo is 3 cm. Next one, sandalwood. One by 250 into 450 is equal to 1.8 cm. Next one, aru. 1 by 250 into 250 is equal to 1 cm. The last one is others. 1 by 250 into 2500 is equal to 10 cm height of the bar. Next, mark the scale values on y axis. Here taking 250 because we are choosing the scale 1 cm is equal to 250 km. So you can take the scale values 250, 0 to 250, 250 to 500, 500 to 750, 1000, 1250, 1500, 1750, 2000, 2250, 2500, 2750, 3000. First, in your graph, in your table, the first one is take. Take is 1800. So the height of the take is 7.2 centimeter. Now you can draw the bar of 7.2 centimeter. Take a scale, place it on x-axis. Next, leave 1 centimeter gap for drawing the bar graph. Now take the scale, put it on x-axis 0. This is x-axis 0. The measurement of teak is 7.2. So the 7.2 is here. So mark it. Now you can draw the bar. Now the teak bar is drawn. Is a height is 7.2 centimeter. Now you can leave the next 1 centimeter because one bar between the width is 1 centimeter with the 1 centimeter space between the two bars. So you can leave this space. Now sal height is 0.6. So same process. Put the scale 0 on x-axis. Now the value is 0.6. 0.6 is here. Now you can draw the bar. The second bar also drawn. The sal height is 0.6. So the bar is 0.6 height. The next one is bamboo. Now leave the 1 centimeter gap. The bamboo's height is 3 centimeter. So take the scale 0 on x-axis. Now the 3 centimeter is here. Mark it and draw the bar. Now check the bar values. Here the first teak is 1800. This is above 1750. The bar is also a 1750. The sal is 150 kilometers. So in between 0 and 250, the 150, draw the bar. Now the bamboo is area covered 750. You are taking the height 3 centimeter, that is same as 750. Next, draw the sandalwood. Leave 1 centimeter space. The height of the sandalwood is 1.8 centimeter. Take the scale 0, mark it on 0 as x axis. The measurement is 1.8. So the 1.8 is here. Mark the point and draw the bar. Now check the sandalwood. The sandalwood is over of area of 450. Now you covered in between 0 and 500. The 450 is here. The next one is arrow. Arrow, leave 1 space, 1 centimeter space. The arrow is 1 centimeter. So take the scale. This is x-axis. Put the 0 on x-axis. Now 1 centimeter, that is 1 bar. Mark it the point and draw the bar. Now check. The arrow is 250 kilometer. The bar is also in 250. The next one is others. The last one is others. Others, the height is 10 centimeter. Take the scale, leave 1 centimeter space. Put the 0 on x-axis. Now the 10 centimeter is here. Point the mark and then draw the bar. Now check the area of others is 2500 kilometer. In bar also 2500. Last, you can write the scale. Here the scale is 1 centimeter is equal to 250 kilometers. Homework sums, second question, third question, fourth question, fifth question, sixth question and eighth question.